Hello, my friend, and welcome to Wisdom Trek. I am Guthrie Chamberlain, your guide to wisdom and creating a living legacy. Thank you for joining us for our 5-day per week wisdom and legacy building podcast. This is day 452 of our trek, and it is Thursday and time for our 3-minute mini trek called Wisdom Unplugged. This short nugget of wisdom includes an inspirational quote with a little bit of additional content for today's trek. Consider this your vitamin supplement of wisdom for each Tuesday and Thursday. So let's jump right in with today's nugget. Today's quote is from Daniel J. Boorstin, and his quote is, "Books are the main source of our knowledge, our reservoir of first faith, memory, wisdom, morality, poetry, philosophy, history, and science." So let me ask you this, have you read a good book lately? And if not, you're missing out on the potential for self-development that could be yours. Books, in whatever format that you prefer, will open a universe of knowledge to you that you would otherwise miss. With the resources that we have available on the internet today, there is virtually no barriers and the investment is very low, other than the time that you invest in improving yourself. An investment in yourself will always have a significant return. There are no limits on what you can learn and what you can become, except for the limits that you place on yourself. As God instructed Joshua, keep this book of the law always on your lips. Meditate on it day and night so that you'll be careful to do everything written in it. Then you will be prosperous and successful. That is a wrap for today's Wisdom Unplugged quote. If you'd like access to my database of over 10,000 inspirational quotes, the link is available on the main page of wisdom-trek.com. And just as you enjoy these nuggets of wisdom, encourage your family and friends to join us and to come along with us tomorrow for another day of Wisdom Trek, creating a legacy. The wisdom nugget for today's trek is available at wisdom-trek.com. And thank you so much for allowing me to be your guide, your mentor, but most importantly, I am your friend, as I serve you through the Wisdom Trek podcast and journal each day. And as we take this trek of life together, let us always live abundantly, love unconditionally, listen intentionally, learn continuously, lend to others generously, lead with integrity, and then leave a living legacy each day. This is Guthrie Chamberlain reminding you to keep moving forward, enjoy your journey, and then create a great day every day. See you tomorrow for Philosophy Friday.